Hello, my name is Patricia, and I'm in vacations in Las Vegas, and I'm opening season 3 shop kits. Let's open this one first. Good. Oh, it's my first 12. It's my first 5 pack. I never opened a 5 pack. Yeah. So let's get started. I'm excited. Because I never opened a 5-pack. Let's get our mystery shopkin out of here and see what supplies that we got. We got. Let's put them first, and then I'm gonna tell you what are the names that we got. And open. Let's see who our mystery shop kid is gonna be. I know how, but it's hard. Let's get started. I'm opening it. Our mystery shop kid is a sandal. Let's see our shopkins. Our first one is, can't find the first one. Sausage. I think his name is Sausage Sizzle. Here he is. His name is Sausage Sizzle. Right there. Sausage Sizzle. So let's go with our second one. Get some pie maybe in here. Or where is he? Here he is. His name is Quinn of Terst. Is so there's an apple and I can't find her. Ooh, the dog is out. I'm not sure what her name is because I can't find her. Okay. She's a juicy apple, I think. I already know what her name is, Juicy Apple. I knew it. Shoe section. This name is Mary Sandal. Mary Sandal. And this is in the hat section. Flippy Cappy. Let's go with this one. Let's go with this one. That's the packaging. So open. Very, very gently, so we don't rip all the parts that's in here. We got a bread from the bread section, I think. Okay, it checked us out. I don't care. So we have another one. So let's see who this is as well. Let's see, it's a bread. Maybe he's up here. Here he is. His name is Blender.
rocks.
Pop rocks.
And we got Flippy the hat. And last one. Taco Terry.
Is that the surprise one?
And here we got our surprise one. Chase comes off. And we got everything. It's not a duplicate because here we go. I do not have her. Let's see who she is. She's a shoe. Okay, believe it. I don't have this one. Who's this? Lizzie. Like the cat. Like the shoe.
Is she a rare?
She is. She's a common.
Oh, that's okay. But she's a cool common.
So, let's put all the bags in here behind the first leader. The leader is the one that tells them all what to do. Bye. Thanks for watching.